we're very delighted to have renewed our contract with Welsh Rugby Union for another 4 years. It's a really important one for us. Enables us to support the Welsh coaches by bringing in some of the new innovative equipment that we've been developing over the last few years for use at a national level, but also because the Welsh Rugby Union is so active and proactive at the grassroots level, it enables us to get that equipment recognised at grassroots level as well. So really important partnership for us. Scrum machines is what we're really known for, and we're constantly developing our scrum machine technology and making sure that it's keeping up with the requirements of the game. But also we're looking at different areas of the game. If you think there are 10, 12 scrums per match and about 150 breakdowns per game, we've really concentrated on the breakdown over recent years by working with some recognised specialists in that area to develop pieces of equipment which will help coaches really improve skill levels at the breakdown. So today you saw the WRU, which is a new innovation which came out about 9 months ago. We'll also be bringing along a range of low bags which encourage tackle to be at a low level and for guys to get back onto their feet and work hard to rip or protect the ball. We've created junior versions of the Collision King and some of the other bags so that we start to try and get coaches at grassroots levels at clubs and schools talking about the breakdown more with their young players and trying to get them to get the body position and the techniques right from an early age. Once it's there in the kids as they come up through rugby, that kind of stuff is in their minds all the way through and they become better players as they get older. As I say, it's an important part of the relationship with the Welsh Rugby Union that they promote our kit to schools and clubs within Wales through things like the points participation scheme, where we give a discounted rate for clubs and schools to purchase this equipment, but also through the different channels of communication the Welsh Rugby Union have with their grassroots level. We can get our videos of our equipment, pictures of it in use with the players out to a wider audience and try and promote its use and get it used as widely as possible.